Hello friends, myself Praveen Patak, Head of Department of Advanced Diploma in Industrial Safety and Lecturer in Chemical Engineering Department at KK Wagh Polytechnic, Nasik. So today we are going to discuss about one of the subject from Diploma in Engineering, that is Management. Under this subject, we are going to discuss about the principles of directing and controlling for implementing the plans. That is nothing but the course outcome of this management subject, and we are going to focus only on one of the unit outcome, that is UO2, select the appropriate method of communication from the available methods with the motivation. So we are going to discuss about the motivation. Under that motivation, different definitions of motivations, motivation process, and positive motivation by means of incentives. So what exactly the motivation is? Motivation means inspiring, stimulating, or encouraging the subordinates with zeal to work. So we have to increase the efficiency of work, we have to increase the productivity, we have to increase the energy of the subordinates, and for that purpose we have to inspire that subordinates, we have to stimulate that subordinates, and we have to encourage that subordinate with the help of some media. That is called as motivation. Now there are different types of motivation. The motivation may be positive, the motivation may be negative, that motivation may be monetary or non-monetary, means with reference to money or without reference to money. It may be used for this purpose, for the encouragement or stimulating. Then it is the process of influencing the people. So we have to influence the people, encourage the people to complete the task within time, with great productivity, with great efficiency, and with safe practices also. It is a process of stimulating the people to accomplish desired goals of organization. It helps individuals and groups in the organization for improve the performance of individual, to improve the performance of all the organization. Then there are different definitions from different experts who are expertise in the management field, like William Scout. Motivation means a process of stimulating people to action to accomplish desired goals. That is one of the definition. The another definition of motivation is, it is a process which begins with a physiological or psychological need or a deficiency with triggers behavior or a drive that is aimed at a goal or incentive. So this definition is given by the Fred Luthans. And there is another definition of motivation. It refers to the way in which urges, drives, desires, aspirations, strivings, or need direct, control, and explain the behavior of human beings, which is given by the MacFarlane. So there are different definitions of motivation from the different expertise, and the factors which influence that motivation is nothing but attitude, interest, and need. So if your attitude is good towards your work, towards your organization, towards your subordinates, then there is no problem in working. If your interest in that particular section, in particular project or in product or whatever the activity which is given by your organization, then self-motivation is already there. If it is a need of our of the organization, or it is a need of our of your individual level, of your department or a section, then motivation gives us the power to work within the time. The process of motivation indirectly explain in terms of different parameters, that is unsatisfied needs, tensions, drives, satisfied needs, and reduction of tension. How it works? Actually, when unsatisfied needs of a human beings are present in the organization, then it creates a tension. And if the tension create, it means that a person or the human beings is searching for the different alternatives. So that alternative may be in the form of incentives, that alternative may be in the form of some designation, in some form of designations or the salaries, promotions, increments, or maybe some psychological needs, right? If that searching is completed and if that person gets a satisfied job, a satisfied designation, or a satisfied level in that particular organization or satisfied organization itself, because sometimes multinational companies or large scale companies is also one of the target from this human being who are unsatisfied with the small scale company or medium scale companies. Then this, if you are satisfied with your need, then automatically this tension reduces and then you can work with great efficiency, with safe practices, then without tension, and then the productivity as well as the efficiency of that particular work may be increased. If it is not satisfied, then this cycle again activated and you are going to search for alternatives because it creates a tension again. This motivation may be of positive, negative. If the positive motivation is there, so this type of positive motivations are, that may be financial motivation, that may be non-financial motivation. Now the financial motivation is related to the money. So part of share, salary, bonus, financial safety, medical facilities, accommodation facilities, promotion and pricing, rationing, canteen, arranging education facilities for the children of employees, transportation facilities, all these are the examples of financial motivation, because these terminologies or these facilities are directly related to the money. When it is not a case, then it is called as non-financial motivation. So like perfect working, so appreciation may be there, then environment, so healthy environment, good working environment, then job security, job satisfaction, attractive jobs, admire for better work, partake of to management, then training facilities, perfect judgment, goodwill of organization, refreshment facilities, organizing cultural programs, all these are the example of non-financial motivations. So motivation may be in terms of financial, that may be in terms of non-financial. So what we have discussed up till now, so that is the simple conclusion of this presentation. The motivation acts as a catalyst to increase the efficiency of a management activity. So you can learn many things regarding this motivation with reference to the MSBT manual, or you can refer this URL which gives us the detail regarding the motivation. Thank you. Thank you for patiently listening. Thank you very much.